a strategic partnership to enhance Shukran's loyalty program, to a cutting-edge payment platform, and allow customers to earn Shukran points on their lifestyle spend. So here's how it works. When a customer walks into any of Landmark's stores, a mobile beacon recognizes the customer through his mobile number and identifies whether the customer is a Shukran member or not. Once the Shukran member is identified through a mobile number, instant electronic information transmission is executed, whereby Shukran provides basic information like vintage and recent spends to Finance House Decision Engine. Finance House Decision Engine returns a response with a go or no go. In other words, whether the customer can be approached for selling the Shukran line or not. When the customer reaches the cashier for billing, the cashier asks for the customer's Shukran loyalty card or mobile number. Upon entering this data in their system, Shukran's system pops up a message to the cashier that the customer is eligible for a card. The cashier pitches the Shukran line to the customer with special offers. For customers interested in the offer, the cashier requests the Emirates ID verification and biometric authentication for KYC and credit approval. Cashier inserts the EID into the card reader and clicks the button for credit approval. Finance House Decision Engine responds instantly with an approval. The customer instantly receives a message to refresh the Shukran app to be able to see the Shukran line appearing in Shukran app. Customer uses the digitalized line to make a payment either by Apple Pay, Samsung Pay, or QR code, closes the purchase transaction. A few of the value-adding services that can be offered to the customer include easy payment plans on their purchase at Shukran stores, special discounts, more loyalty points, shop and get free delivery, instant point redemption, free shipping of purchases, buy now and pay later. One of the most interesting concepts is the QR code for payments, where a customer can scan the goods on his app, select for purchase, and pay through his app without standing in a queue for payments, and walk out of the store with the purchase. Some of the possible financial benefits for Shukran are savings on the merchant acquisition charges through the closed-loop solution, and increasing revenues by adding new revenue streams with open-loop solutions. Additionally, Shukran becomes a payment technology platform. Key strategic benefits are: Shukran will get the entire leverage of the branding, positioning as an instant payment solution to customers, offering Shukran mobile app wallet, sharing the transaction level data with Shukran for the loyalty program, digital brand rub-off on Landmark, converting Shukran into a pseudo-currency, possible payment, and financial solution extensions to Landmark's supply chain.